Hey, what's up, guys? So I'm doing just a quick commentary of what happened between this part and the last part. So I'm now in disc 3. The enemies are actually quite hard, quite difficult. This game's actually quite known for being that unfairly to you. So what I did, I put a little some little bit of codes in the game here, because from there on out, it's going to be quite difficult to go against some of the bosses that be upcoming, especially the optional bosses, including the one with the wolf. Not too hard, but it's going to save me a lot of time. So first thing I want to show you is the sub-screen. So you notice here, my party is actually quite big, as in level-wise. So they're up to 49, and the other ones that I didn't use, I think they're up to 34, yeah, 33. So that's what I did off-screen. Second of all, is if I didn't notice, is that I got a lot of gold. I put the affinity code in. And what I did was that I bought some very good armor, probably one of the best armors there in the game, at least physical condition wise. So I got the armor of legend that reduces my physical damage enemies hit me. And thirdly, what else did I do here? Oh, yeah, I got some additions. So he got the moonstrike because of the big levels. And what else? Hard blade. I know, but I got hex gamer long ago. And Meru got the cool bo bag boogle. Yes, cool boogle and the cat's cradle. And the other one I was about to talk about is that throughout the game you get there's enemies that pair, and they're actually rare enemies, and they drop specific items. And one of the items is called the Phoenix Plum. The Phoenix Plum, I don't think I can actually bring up the stats on that. Okay, let's go way down here. Well, avoid bewitching, confusion, fair spurning. So that only drops on certain items. When there was this red bird that appears from the town we just visited, and it was actually difficult to hit. So what I did was, that was a fire type, so I used Meryl's dragon water ability, and I hit it by one. So yeah, so that I got two of these anyway. It's quite difficult because those enemies tend to run away a lot. So that's pretty much it. So I'm level 49. This levels are pretty much game ender type, because this game is not known to give you high levels or a lot of money anyway. But that rare enemy that I defeated off screen gave me about 1,000 gold, which doesn't seem to be a lot, but that's actually quite a lot. But anyway, that's pretty much it. So what I'm gonna do now is that I'm actually gonna go against the little wolf there that's been terrorizing the little town there, so be able to rescue the kid. So that's all I have to say at this point. And let's go ahead and continue the game. I was hoping to do this game fairly, but I'm 30 hours in, and I don't know if you've seen the last few parts, but the enemies around this forest here, they actually hit quite hard, almost close to one-shotting me. And this is actually where you're supposed to grind, which actually will take about a lot of hours, too much hours. Not like 2 or 3, try about 7 or 8, and be lucky you get level maybe 1 or 2. Yep, so that's all I'm going to say at this point here. So I'm going to go ahead and get the wolf here, and let's continue this video.
Blade. Wow.